Casa need to talk to the legends.
Really?
Come here.
What do you think?
No more hugs,
I
promise.
Was late for our gun.
Okay. If we want these cranky old guerrillas to help Libertad, we need Lucky and Lorenzo on board. So here's what we're going to do. Ever since Anton got obsessed with the cancer drugs and making Viviro, finding medical supplies for Lucky's clinic has been impossible. So I bribed a pilot to fly some in. When the supplies arrive, we tell Lucky they're a gift from Libertad and boom, everybody's friends. Perfect plan, right? Well, it would have been if some hijo de puta didn't shoot down my chopper. Go get those supplies before someone else does, baby tigre.
It is.
Remember the three guerrilla principles. Always be moving. Always be on guard. Always kill your enemy before they kill you.
For you. The airdrop resupply has been diverted to Pike's Bay. Over.
Roger that. We'll let the retrieval team know.
Sounds like some useful shit. If I can get there first.
Baby Tigre, how's it going with those medical supplies?
I'm working on it.
Don't put off what you can do today, because tomorrow can turn into yesterday, and by then it's too late.
I think you might need a nap, big guy.
Coffee is made in Yara.
It's no joke, Dani. This is where the army forces farmers to give up their harvests or get thrown into the camps. Castillo grows rich from the profit and the people starve. You want to stop it? Take the oil powering the factory. While you're at it, take the fucking factory too.
There's a flamethrower.
Got some intel you could use.
Hola, Dani. We're putting together an ambush. We're going to teach Castillo soldiers why you don't fuck with El Este. Join us.
Gracias, gracias.
Let's go, boom, boom.
Like those guerrillas need help.
Check that out! Now, call you!
Good dog. Now, what do we have here?
Watch out!
destroy his team, kill him, take his stuff. Obviously.
This looks like they drop.
What a mess.
This is too easy.
¡Que volá!
Who are you?
We're La Moral, and El Este is our land. Our land, our medicine.
You practice that little speech?
Yeah.
This is property of Libertad.
Ah, Libertad. Knew you would come begging for our help. We should be fighting Castillo together. I'm Honron, second in command.
Nice throw. Name's Dani. Dani Rojas.
Uh-huh.
Company!
Over there! By the chopper!
Batter up!
Soldados moving in from the east!
talent, Libertad. But Yelena needs these supplies. We got wounded.
Yelena's your boss?
Yeah. She's gonna kick my ass if I don't come back with something.
Well, Clara's gonna try to kick mine if I don't bring this to the Legends.
Libertad wants the Legends of 67? Half of Yara thinks they're dead.
Oh, they're very alive.
And half of La Moral thinks they're full of shit. But I majored in history. They paid in blood to put Anton's papa in his grave.
Tell you what. You give me the supplies, I'll introduce you.
Ah, coño. Yelena's gonna kill me. But at least I got to meet the Legends first. Now, Dani, you get us a chopper. Then we can talk supplies. Welcome to La Moral.
Libertad.
Whatever.
Anti-aircraft cannon is armed. Do everyone a favor and destroy it. Next to an old Spanish military tower along the western block.
Of patriots. That is a lie. The only blood I want to see is the blood of the Libertadaristas. We will squeeze them dry, every drop. The blood of Clara Garcia's traitors will be the seed of our prosperity.
That was crazy! Can't believe we
to raise a family. What can you tell me? You pay better than the governor. This is where you'll find the supplies.
I appreciate it.
Thank you.
good to have you.
Something for me. Ever wonder how the soldados get their orders and enlisted? Answer is, the radio station at the top of the mountain nearby. They turn that place into a fort. If you walk in, stay out of sight. They'll shoot you dead and throw you off the mountain.
Thanks a lot.
You sure you want to be here? Yeah.
Sit.
Yeah.
Officer in charge.
What was that? Shit!
Fuck! Shit! Shoot it down.
Revolución. You gotta sign my pants.
¿Cómo se llama, señorita?
Honrón. I'm with La Moral.
La Moral.
Terroristas. Honrón, this is Lorenzo.
I know who he is. I think the word he's looking for is guerrilla.
You're not guerrillas. You're a street gang.
At least we're not hiding on the mountain while the world goes to shit.
Have you seen what's going on down there? Go, check out a Bio Vida facility. I dare you.
The legends don't take orders from anarchists. ¿Entiende?
Enough, Lorenzo.
No, you know what? Fuck you. La Moral is keeping these supplies. This is our revolution, not yours.
A farmer got caught in the crossfire today. Took a bullet in the stomach. Without this, he won't make it to tomorrow.
Lucky mama.
A lot of the bullets I pull are from La Moral. There is a difference between playing with guns and fighting La Revolución. El Tigre.
Sí.
They're big on lectures.
These abuelos want to live in their museum, whatever. ¿A quién le importa? And maybe I borrow some souvenirs. Talk to me when you got a minute.
Tigre. Those medical supplies will put a lot of guerrillas back together. Gracias. Lucky appreciates them too, even if she doesn't show it. And bringing La Moral was smart. This camp needs young blood. Shakes things up. Now we need to work on Lorenzo. Half the abuelos out there hang on his every word. Honron said Lorenzo should visit a Biovira facility. But getting Lorenzo to do anything is like pulling a tank through the mud, sideways. I'm going to give him a little reminder of what we stood for, and you are going to bring the Biovida to him. All you got to do is tiptoe in, take photographs of anything suspicious, and get out. For a so-called research facility, they have way more guns than lab coats down there. They're hiding something, baby Tigre. And we're going to slap Lorenzo in the face with whatever it is.
I know.
Hope you have good camera skills. What do you kids say? No filter?
This doesn't change our deal about La Moral. But it does mean I can repair some of the damage they've done.
Nice perro.
What do you got?
I hope you're not scared of burns, or chemicals, or poisons. There's a lot of it nearby. You feel the burn in your chest when you breathe? That's the smell of one of McKay's biggest acid plants. I hear the soldados there throw outcasts into the vats.
Appreciate it.
Haven't seen you before.
Did you find for me?
Samita,
what do you know?
Hola, Dani. We're putting together an ambush. We're going to teach Castillo soldiers why you don't fuck with El Este. Join us.
Thank you. Sanida. Incredible.
There's someone I want you to look for.
Who?
Her name's Gabriella. She's a girl from the fishing village. Used to bring us food and supplies. Lorenzo used to tease her for her tattoos and her crazy hair colors. We loved her visits. Until one day she told us she had some good news and said she'd be leaving Yara. That was the last time we saw Gabriella. My neighbor thought he saw her at that Biomira place.
Tattoos and colorful hair. I'll keep an eye out for her.
Gracias. I'm worried something terrible has happened.
Thank you. Be nice, horse. Bullshit about treating cancer. What are they doing to these poor people? This should be enough to convince Lorenzo. El Tigre, I got the pics. You won't believe what they're doing to our people. It's horrific.
Oh, I believe it. But it's Lorenzo who needs convincing. And what about Gabriella?
I don't know what to tell you. She's gone.
I had a feeling. Okay, get those photos back to camp. It's time for Lorenzo to wake up.
Can't hide from me. Those guerrillas need help.
Yara.
We were just kids, El Tigre.
Lorenzo, I took pictures of that place Horon was talking about. You swipe to the left.
They look free to you.
Merda. This is what Libertad and La Moral are fighting. You can hate us, but at least we're doing something about it.
No one deserves this, Lorenzo.
This is happening all over Yara. You just can't see it from so high up this mountain.
I can't look at this anymore. I didn't vote for Castillo. The war is over.
So that was a waste?
That's the end. You shook the tree.
Some of the old timers